Sharon stuck up on the ladder. That's awesome.
Well, she's excited. She got the queen.
You don't normally get the queen?
Well, she did before we dropped it.
And what does that mean? She flies away?
We lost it.
What do you mean lost it?
Yeah,
oh, lost it. It goes down and you can't find her again. Hi, Sharon.
You're an idiot. I got the queen and you're gone.
No, it's my fault. It's my fault.
Not your fault. It's his. I told him, don't go. But he took everything. So you get him fast.
Okay.
Because these things are going to like swarm all over the little...
So I got off the airplane in Vieques Island to emergency phone call. My friend Sharon Grasso found the queen at the W Hotel. She's very pretty. Let's go see her.
They're pretty tranquil.
Yeah.
They kind of freak you out when they hit your head. You got a jacket, right?
That's all right. That's incredible.
I knew she was. You know what? You can watch Karl how they wag their butts, and you can find the queen.
What?
They all lined up, and they wag their.
See where she's got the queen in that little plastic thing right there.
Yep.
She's in a queen catcher. I found her by just watching their behavior. I just stood there and said, you know.
Got it.
Queenies. And so I wasn't sure where she was. You know, I hadn't seen her yet. And then all of a sudden, I saw them all kind of like standing one way. And they, what they do is they face the queen. Like if you're the queen, and they bend their butt up, and they have a gland in the back of their butt. And they fan.
So
they're either fanning the I'm not sure whether they're fanning the smell from the queen out to the rest of them,
or
they're fanning their own smell
towards her,
saying come this way.
Wow.
And then when I saw that, I said, look at how they're all lining up, look at how their butts are all that way. I looked down that way and there she was. If they don't go into the box, I'm in trouble.
Okay, one more shot. The queen is in the box. I don't think the box is big enough. Well, it seems like the swarm is going into the hive, but it's not getting any smaller. We think we've run out of room in the hive. Whoa. And it's getting bigger. Whoa. And they're leaving. Hey, Sharon.
I just want to see. I'll have an
in there like facing out.
Yes.
You're good.
Got some. What is the shade?